Wait, what?
Wait, who's the luckiest in the game?
Just that team in general.
So all right, lucky. Yeah, everyone join blue. I'll be in orange.
All right.
1v4.
Shit, dude. Oh, I can't join blue.
What do you mean?
Okay. I gotta leave the party.
I'll spectate.
Okay, guys, it's a 1v3.
All right.
It seemed more like a 1v1 because I was clear on the others. The others were just like sitting back.
Well, my reaction is like.
Let's go.
If someone will be back in the game, I'm out for a while.
What the? Nope. Sorry.
Oh!
No! Nope. What the?
Can you try to join Chelsea?
I can't.
Can you try to join Orange?
I could. Well, I don't know if I can change
tables. Okay. Because it might just be the difference between people is just too much.
I guess.
Ah, I tried to stop. Oh, what? Oh.
Damn.
Alright.
It's a game, guys.
Huh? I think Brandon rage quit, but I don't know.
Well, you know.
People got too salty.
I was actually doing good, though!
You are! And, like, it's losing 11-0, but, you know, it's fucking whatever. Shit happens. Do you think I've never had that much of a fucking, like, I've been destroyed often, more often than not.
Nope.
God damn it.
Sup me in, boy. No, Tams, you're not gonna fucking join. No bridge people allowed. What the fuck did I say?
Oh my god.
I can't Tams join.
Because he's British. I can't know British people allowed.
Oh shit.
It is a guy, right?
Yeah, it's a guy.
Okay. I haven't heard from Tams in a while.
I don't even know who Tams is. I want to know now because everyone else knows him.
You're not missing.
I remember I had him on my Skype a few years ago. I still have him. Where's the ball at?
Over there. Now it's over there.
Do it or no balls.
Where was this play?
No!
Like,
no! Ah! Gosh!
Yes!
No! The ball is right in front. Oh, damn it.
Sorry, time it.
That's okay. No.
Instant!
No!
Yes!
No! Oh,
yes!
I tried to get it! That was me.
No,
I tried
I'm a sexy. Okay, Tam says, no, I'm a sexy grill. So, you know.
He says he's a sexy grill.
Yeah,
why can he please join us?
Fine.
He sounds like an amazing.
She's wet for British people.
I've never
No, I'm not! Alex, baby.
That was like the one thing, too, is like,
are you serious?
Basically, oh, she knows nothing about him and he's British, so there you go.
No, he just
it
sounds
would be
amazing.
Awesome for him to join.
No, that's what I mean. Well, I'm used to you being an asshole, so I mean.
Well, you know, yeah. He also sucks at Call of Duty.
No.
He could be really good at Rocket League. He constantly says he's gonna carry me, so you know. But yeah, I'll invite him or something.
He also needs to join us on Discord.
Needs to.
If he wants to join, like, I'm totally okay with it. Okay.
Let's see.
Chelsea, fuck out of here! Like, come on!
What? Trying to play the game.
Yeah, no fun allowed, asshole.
Fun allowed, asshole.
No, went too fast.
No, I passed it.
Help me, please. Can I get back on my?
Oh, did you connect time in?
No. Ah, heck. What the hell? Boop! Ouch!
Yes.
No! 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 No!
What? No!
I don't know how I did that! I'm sorry!
Son of a... Oh my god!
I don't know how I did that! I swear!
All yours, Alex!
You blew me up!
I don't know how I did that, though!
You blew me!
Ew!
It takes you 3 minutes, so like we'll probably take a little break of a few minutes after this match.
Okay.
Unless it goes into overtime for like a long ass time, I don't know.
No!
Yes! Keep it in the turn, so free!
I'm just grabbing the fucking DX away.
Get it in there! No! I could never learn how to get the back tip of the ball. Ugh!
You're not letting me score. Fuck that.
No. No. Come on.
Oh god.
Get it. No. Get it. No. No.
Alright, let's do one more game or one or two more games with tabs and I'm done for tonight. Fucking tired.
My finger's trying to get a little bit cramped over here, so I gotta take a breather.
Fair enough.
But that was good games right there, it was fun.
I don't. yeah, I'll send an invite. What if you can do? Can you? I wonder if you can join through that.
If you're playing, you got him on your Steam, he might be able to join while Alex sent in an invite.
No, I can also invite, so yeah. I wonder if he can join that way. We'll see.
Okay.
He said he needs 3 minutes. It's like 2 minutes now.
Alright. Good games. That was fun. Oh boy. That was funny.
No, it auto goes to the next game anyway. Yeah, he can just, you know. Just join a match, you can just join mid game, I believe. It's a 1v3 now.
How'd that work?
I don't know what's more retarded, the fact that it's a 1v3 or Chelsea just missing the ball so goddamn obvious.
Shut up! I'm trying. Oh shit. Get out of there.
Thanks, Trevor.
Just 1v3, Trevor.
Yeah, I'll join the other team.
No! But then I get team time with Alex Kid.
Fuck, dude. Should have fucking waited.
Oh.
Dude, there was no way I was gonna get a good setup off of it. For myself, anyways. shit. Doing god awful today.
Same.
And then hits like that.
There's Tams.
No idea.
I'm just about sick of Discord doing that.
Well, now I know who it is. Wow, I'm bad.
Okay, I'm surprised. I don't know how that even happens.
Because
I didn't even press the D-pad, like, at all. In fact, I'm hitting break and the menu. Like, neither of those pulls up that.
Yeah, sometimes I just randomly press the button and then suddenly the menu pops up. I'm like, what the fuck?
Again.
Fuck.
Okay. I thought Discord cut me off again.
Jetty scored. No, actually, I didn't. He was, but you know what? Jesus.
I went further than the ball.
It's because I probably sped into you, next.
I'm just gonna fool around.
No!
Last 11 seconds. Why not? I must just not be, like, used to this vehicle or something yet. I don't know.
That could be. Although, like, we just recently started playing again, so you're still kind of rusty. I also made like so many stupid mistakes that I normally don't make. MVP for we wins. All right, one more game, and I'm done.
Okay.
This is a random thing to see what we get.
Oh no.
Auto join.
Orange.
Of course.
So it's. As far
basically
as I know, it's
the same
fucking teams.
So we just press auto?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep, same team.
Yep.
Almost.
Pretty awkward right there.
Wherever Tams is gonna end up. Yep, same team.
Oh, but now we like have a decent start. Like he joined in 2 minutes late, so now it could be a whole world different. And we also had need one more time. Yeah, that's the ball, right?
Yo!
Oh, come on.
Woohoo!
Well, that's fucking gay. No.
That was gay.
There's like nothing you can do against that shit. Oh.
How I felt about a lot of goals that one game. Yeah.
It's nice to have them to yourself every now and then. Even though, you know.
Yeah.
It's bullshit, but like.
Yeah, of course. And of course, I wasn't like, you know, trying to be like salty or anything at all that round, the 11-0. Like.
No.
I was actually doing good. Sorry, I get excited when I'm actually playing good at a game.
No, some people take it a little bit too serious. Like,
yeah.
We got stomped a lot.
Yeah. Well, shit.
I just ran me with a side. Get the fuck out of here. This is my goal.
We win.
I probably wouldn't.
Yeah, but I noticed Brandon got really salty.
Yeah, but you know, he sucks.
Wow.
Wow.
Dude, he hasn't played like so fucking long. Like, what the fuck are you supposed to do? And even then, like, no one here can even goddamn compare to the amount of hours I put in this game. Maybe DX. I don't know how many hours he has. Bucket League.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I have like 75 plus now.
I mean, like, I haven't played the game in a while, so I know it's gonna do bad.
No,
but maybe not by 11 zip bad, but yeah, you know, overall, I just have fun. And I'm, though yeah. I did honestly, I kind of got a little bit upset with that 11-0 thing. I'm not gonna lie. But,
yeah, but like,
I'm here to have fun with you guys. I'm not care about winning.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, it would be even more insulting and like more of a douche move if I just suddenly just start playing like an asshole and playing like 10 times worse and pretending like I'm suddenly bad at the game.
Yeah, because
I personally would rather get destroyed than being like not being taken seriously.
I feel bad because I was actually doing really good.
Not feel bad. We should did it well. Ooh. Like.
Why?
Your time of game, like, you know, like you're not a good, just like me, you're not a good Smash player, or like you're not the best Mario Kart player. Everyone has their own strengths and weaknesses, and fucking Brandon, I don't know, man, he can be a really good Rocket League player. He doesn't play this game either that much. This is the way it is. And you know, I have played this game so fucking much, and I play against people like level 75 and higher on this game, which requires you to play this game for like 200 hours. I've played against a lot of good people, and that's
yeah.
The difference.
And like, sometimes it don't even matter how like much you play a game or whatever. Sometimes maybe not all that good at it. Here,
mm-hmm.
like my natural ability to the game, I'll admit, isn't all that great. I don't know.
There's always practice.
A lot of the shit that I do, so.
Oh.
So
I tried getting it out of there. I tried.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. I tried stopping right in front of the ball, but like I overshot it a little bit.
Like, there's just like millions of people that are just like ahead of me in like skill, but you know, it's like
there's other millions of people like so far behind you. Like,
true.
It's easy for me to stay like even for Ben of average, considering the giant, like how many people there are.
Yeah. But it's just all on how you take and shit,
yeah.
like, and accept it gracefully
and
all that.
But, like, I'd really rather get destroyed than, like, someone pretending to, like, be that fucking game. Like, I'm not gonna bullshit anyone.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna keep playing, like, how I normally would play. Like, I keep going back to, like, defense, because I would do that in a normal game as well. I'm waiting for a good opportunity to go. Well, not now anymore, because I thought we was gonna get the ball a little bit more.
Wait, did Brandon play bad because he was losing?
No. Like, it was like a 5-0 lead for me or something, and then I would start playing a horse just on purpose, just to like, you know, give other people a chance. I think that's a douche move. I fucking hate when people do that. If I notice that people are not giving them the 100% when they're playing against me, I fucking hate it. I'm not a big PvP kind of guy.
Yeah,
like,
same.
Yeah, I'm not a PvP.
Like, if I'm gonna play competitive, I want people to give them the 100%.
Oh no.
I could always play against computer shit a lot
same.
Better, fucking bot type shit, but not.
Yeah.
Not
yeah.
PvP. Like, everyone and whatnot that spend like as much time as they do on a game, you know, spend like fucking a million hours or something on a FPS or something like that. I'm still shit at FPS games.
Oh my god, I suck at FPS games. You should see me on freaking Dirty Bomb. I suck.
Daddy.
And like, this is more kind of like, it's obviously not an FPS kind of oriented thing, but it does take a little bit of precision and stuff like that.
Yeah, like I also just fuck up, and everyone does.
Yeah.
And like, yeah, I know. I mean, fuck.
Like,
you just
I don't know.
Got back into the game.
Yeah.
Cool.
And I can do stuff
so
like, I can do stuff like traditional racing games, all right. I'm obviously not the best at that either, but I fare a lot better in those.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I have also played games, so I'm good at. I used to be a top DPS raider on one of the better guilds of a fucking server on World of Warcraft. So I know how to press buttons. And that's apparently what I'm good at. I'm also halfway decent at fucking this game. Like, I know I'm better than Tenth because, like, I've seen him play and he's a giant pile of shit just like me. Because I missed that ball and he was standing still like an idiot. The thing is, I'm gonna make fun of Tabs now because he was like, and the fucking jet, sup me in, fam. Like, Jesus. Like, shit.
So are we done then? Or?
Shit, mate. Yeah, we're done. We'll play some more, but some other time.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Hopefully, I won't be forced and coerced into fucking streaming. I feel like a hostage.